Labor Day family get together. Sister talking about her new job at the sperm bank. Says they have high standards for donations. Other sister jokes that she's going there to find her next boyfriend. Everyone laughs. I'll try a joke. Do you have a taste test? Leftover samples? Everyone goes quiet. Her husband calmly says, "What the fuck, man?" Everyone goes inside and doesn't acknowledge me for the rest of the day.